We're thinking of the family of the policeman who was killed, and the family of the policemen who were injured, and the people who were traumatized by this scene. Although criminals will never go unpunished in this country, and their accomplices will never be forgotten, no matter how important they are in this society.